Family members, along with people from the community, gathered at Ivy Hill Cemetery in Cedarbrook to remember what would have been Joseph Augustus Zarelli's 71st birthday. Next month marks 67 years since the remains of the four-year-old boy were discovered. At the time, he became known as the boy in the box. It was in December of 2022 when he was finally identified as Joseph Zarelli.